Yo.
Okay.
Good. I don't know why I had to test it. I know it's gonna work because I just came off another stream. Yeah, guys, welcome. We jumped right back into Resident Evil. I don't know why I'm feeling super productive today. You know, there's this thing where it's just like in late hours of the night. It's not even that late. I mean, it is kind of late. What time is it actually? Yeah, it's kind of late. It is late. What am I saying? It's late. Usually, like, you get, like, a productive burst or, like, creativity burst. And something you gotta implement on that, bro. Like, whenever you get those, like, kind of, like, moments where you just want to do shit and, like, conquer the world, take advantage of it. Yeah, let's jump in this. I think I'm just gonna do the mind level for both Chris and Jill, and then we'll call it there. The mind level's so close to, like, the last level of the laboratory, so we could just keep it going. Who knows? I'll see how I feel. But I think I might leave it at that. But yeah, let's just jump right into this, guys. Yeah, so where we left off, Chris and Jill just made it to I don't know if it's like the catacombs or the mines or whatever, but it's basically like this underground mined area underneath the mansion. So it's pretty cool. It's not pretty cool for them. They're probably fucking scared out of their minds, but you know what I mean. Yeah, but we're so close to done with this game too, so it's kind of crazy. Season 2 is flying by. Honestly, I should have been done with this season, like, I would say 2 weeks ago, but you know, I've been trying to enjoy summer and actually like go out and stuff like that, because I have another vacation. I'm literally leaving on a Tuesday. All right, so I'm gonna stay with, okay, I don't need to, let's just save these guys. I have so many handgun bullets, I might as well use it. That's good. Why don't I even have magnum? I probably used it on what you call it, yawn. Okay, wow. Better we'll have more stuff here. Where to begin? Just go here for now. Okay, so I need a crane. So I guess we gotta go over here. Put my volume up a little bit. Sorry guys, I gotta keep on checking out my dog. Cause he could be a little bit menace sometimes. Especially when I stream, sometimes I can't really pay attention to him, obviously. So he gets gets cranky. Honestly, I get like that too. Gotta be careful here. It's a lot of BOWs. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, a lot of people. So, Resident Evil 4 just came out. Honestly, I've been a little bit naughty. I've been playing it. It's pretty good. It doesn't give me the same feel as the original did, but it's still good. It's a fun game. I like the style. Like the visuals look great. The only thing, bad thing that I would say is, oh, nice. Not yet. Don't really have space for that. Yeah, it doesn't give me the same feel. But, it's great. Love it. Can't wait to play it on stream. And a lot of people are wondering, okay, so what's the next remake? Are they gonna keep on doing remakes? Because we live in this whole generation of, like, old games constantly being made again and again and again. Oh, let's play out. Me? You could have just said who was behind you, bro. Yo, Chris hella handsome, bro. Anyways, yeah, so a lot of people, honestly, before Resident Evil 4 came out, I really wanted them to remake Code Veronica. Because that one's way older than Resident Evil 4. But I was thinking about it while I was playing Resident Evil 4. The number 4, it's basically a sub-story. It doesn't really add anything to like the mainline series. I don't think it's deserving of the 4 title. I honestly think Code Veronica deserves that, because it deals more with like sorry, I'm trying to play and also talk at the same time. It's kind of difficult. It deals more with like the main villains of like Umbrella, which is like freaking Oswald E. Spencer. Oh damn! Saw how I broke his ankles. Goddamn. James Marcus, and then freaking what's his name? I think it's like Charles Ashford or something like that. But basically, like, the Asher family. So basically, it deals with, like, another owner of Umbrella. So, I thought that should be more deserving of, like, a main title logo. But, yeah, I mean, people really want that game to be made. And I think they did 4 first, because since it is, like, kind of like a side story, you could just tell that. And I think the next one is going to be Code Veronica, where it has more of an impact on the story. No. But there's some people that are saying like, oh, they should just remake this game. And I'm just like, yeah, that is kinda cool, but this game is already so good. And it's still pretty modern. This came out in 2002. Not that long ago. So it kind of doesn't feel right to remake it. And it's the only Resident Evil remake where it still has the traditional fixed camera perspective, which is great. I guess if they do remake it, like actually let it be a remake, where they, I'm not collecting anything, where they keep the same, just bump up the graphics, I guess. Or you don't really need to remake it, honestly. Really knows, right? I think I need to fight the guy. We could fight him.
Beep beep. Beep beep.
Oh fuck, I don't have a knife. You gotta be kidding me, bro. I'm gonna die here, guys. Such engaging combat. How much bullets do I have? I don't want to reload. Damn, I'm dying. Damn. I'm gonna die, guys. Yep. I think we might clip it here. Alright, relax. Oh, it's the Lord Almighty. Thank you. Can I break it with this? Am I not hitting him? I'm literally just not even caring at this point. See, that's what I'm talking about. God damn it, I could have just grabbed this and left. Damn it! I might die any second now. I didn't know I was gonna get a survival knife. making fun of her based off of Rocky.
Standing here?
I played this a bunch of times, but, you know, like I stated before, like, it takes a little bit of time to, effectively get it going. Can I get a her, please? I'm going to die. There's gotta be one here somewhere. I think I don't die. Oh, right. Bro, am I dumb? Close that. Yeah, I love the themes of this game too. It's very peaceful. Okay, that's what we like. That's what we like. Knife away. It's a deadly ass knife. Now that I look at it. Sometimes the puzzles in RE are so simplistic, it's kind of funny. There we go. See, this is why I didn't want to grab the yellow thing. With Joe, I might just grab it because Shorty has like 20 inventory slots. Guys, I mean, in the spirit of finishing Evil Within, I think I might. What we got? No, obviously I can't fucking use the case itself. That's not gonna do anything for me. I'm gonna still be infected. Damn. I mean, at least I won't die. That's the bright side. I'm gonna kill this fucking spider. This freaking asshole, bro. Get that shit out. What are we doing here? Is there anything over here? You son of a bitch! I knew it! I knew there was blue herbs. I remember there being blue herbs. You're such an asshole. I'm so upset at this game, bro. That's my fault. I'm the one that didn't look. Getting mad at the game? It wasn't the game's fault. Where are you, you fucking spider? Spider. Is he gone? Collected everything, so. Fuck it. Let's be out. Hey guys, I think I'm gonna finish it all the way. Why not, right? We're so close. Whoa, bro. Oh, okay. anything else up here? Oh my god, wait, bro. Okay. This is not good at all. This whole Chris run? Horrendous, bro. Oh, wow, all the way up. Whoa, I'm so close. So, let's do some micromanagement here. Get rid of this knife. I don't need this. I don't think I need this guy anymore. I'm gonna put him away. This green herb over here that I can use. Just wanna make sure that I grab everything. So, just in case for Jill's run, being solid. There's a shotgun rounds here that I missed. Yeah, let me grab this rope. It's pissing me off. I honestly could have used this the whole time. Don't touch me. Yeah, yeah. Dummy. Grab this. I should have just grabbed that from the jump. Alright, alright, I have everything. I should die. Okay. Now we're back on track. I gotta be careful, there's like two hunters here. I don't know why my head is so itchy. There's something here, right? No. Alright, let's do this. Yep, I mean this, please. Thank you. Combined. Examo. Yes, please. Turn it again, please. Damn. Turn that bitch, Chris. Come on now. So it's 4-2-3-1. Hear that left? Nothing. Let's go. Collect everything. Yes. Yeah, I don't know if I said this before, but yeah, people are thinking about, like, if they do remake it, they want to combine RE0 with RE1, which I do think is a great idea. Capcom, hit me up. I have a script for it. Yeah, I think that would be a good idea, instead of just having them being two separate games. But you know, it's... It just... This remake is so good. It's still so young. I feel like if you really want to remake a game, you should at least wait like 20 years. There's nothing there yet. I can't do that. You know what I mean? Like this, how many years has it been? I mean, yeah, it's been 20 years. It's been 21 years, actually. Yeah, I guess you could do it. Yeah, I just think, like, you gotta let these games, like, age a little bit, you know? Even Resident Evil 4 didn't even hit 2 years. They hit, like, I think in, like, 18. It's still a lot, but, you know. Give everything time to breathe. please? Oh, don't fuck around, bro. Don't fuck around, bro. I'll take this. No. I need the broken flamethrower. Something up here. Nice. That's real nice. Probably somebody stashed this. And I feel like they should really incorporate a lot of things that they incorporated in other games. Like, they really adapted, like the Resident Evil 2 remake, they took a lot of inspiration from this game. They took a lot of inspiration from this game with, like, especially when you get grabbed by zombies, you have like a defensive item. And they incorporated that in Resident Evil 2. So that's one mechanic you should keep. Resident Evil 3, the remake, and even the original, they had a dodge mechanic, which I think, like, for certain characters, or, like, you know how, like, in each game, like, you pick which character you want to play as? There's, like, two scenarios they could choose. I don't even think they should be scenarios. I think they should be, like, you have to play both of them, so it gives you a lot of replayability. You should play both of them, but they all play differently. Like, you could keep the defensive items for both, but let's say for the guy ones, like, what I liked in the Resident Evil 3 remake, Carlos, it's like when he dodges, he doesn't really dodge, he like parries, like, so he'll like hit, if you hit the parry button, if you hit the dodge button, like he'll punch them, right? Whereas Jill, like, she'll dodge, which I think is pretty cool. But they should implement that with the two scenarios they could pick, the two characters they should. Another thing they should add, or they should keep, is well, another thing I don't like is that they recycle the same weapons from the previous games. They've been doing that a lot with the remakes. They should really change that. That's fucking annoying. Unless, like, in a Mercenaries mode, you can keep that. You know what I mean? Like, you can still keep, like, old use of the... You can unlock old weapons from the old games. But, like, in the... If you're having, like, if you're playing a different game...
Let the characters have different weapons, bro. Don't give them the same fucking shotguns. They have the same... Bro.
This game... The remake of 2, the remake of 3, the remake of 4 has the same fucking shotgun, bro. The thing is like the W8. I don't have the ear right now, but it's the same fucking shotgun. I'm just like, I'm tired of seeing that bitch, bro. It's just, literally there's so many shotguns in the world. Just fucking, I don't know, maybe I'm just being a little bit too... But you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, it takes me out of the immersion where it's like it's the same fucking gun again and again and again and again and again. I wish they changed that. We'll keep it for the Mercenaries mode. What else? What else? What else? Oh yeah, and then in the original RE2, I'm thinking about playing the original games, guys, so hold off on that. But I think in the original RE2 they had this thing where, like, if you play as Leon, if you leave items, if you don't grab them, and then you play freaking Claire's version, where's the shit over here? You could pick it up on in her scenario, which I think that's so cool, and I think they should keep that. I think that's a great way where you can be like, oh, I'm not gonna pick this up because I want Claire to have like an easier run. You know what I mean? I think that's pretty cool. It makes it more immersive because it's like what you do in one scenario affects the other, which I think is awesome. This is something here. see it anymore. I don't care. I don't care. There's no items? I don't really need an item, honestly. Just get out of here. It's a creepy ass room anyways. Family pictures. There's somebody right in the back. 1967. General virus administered Jessica, type A, plasma tissue during cell activation, negative, the spell was damned. Mom died. Type B, rather than cell activation, positive but delayed fusion. Observed causing results, continue productive observation. George terminated, damn. I feel dizzy after the shot they gave me. I don't see mom. Where did they take her? She promised that we would escape together. Did she escape alone, leaving me behind? Damn. I found mom, we ate together, I was happy. Oh, that's so horrible. But she was a fake, not my real mom. Same face but different inside. It's fine, mom. It's good. Face back to mom. I got mom's face back. Nobody can have my mom except me. Attach her face to me so she doesn't go away. Oh, fuck, bro. I mean, there's a lot of horror potential if they do remake it. Ugh.
Let me make sure.
Oh shit, sorry. Let me make sure you guys hear me here.
Let me make sure.
Alright, yeah, you can. Yeah, sorry, my controller died, so that might be an issue later. But either way, we'll just keep it going regardless. There's something else here. Let's go up here. I think after we get past the mines, and once we reach the laboratory, we could switch to Jill, do that, and then run it back. Or we could just do it straight. I think we should just do it straight. Some things I want to check out over here. I really gotta organize this. Any favor for this here? Yeah, let me organize this a little bit. Put that there. Yeah, this fucking shotgun. It doesn't say what the fuck it is, but bro, it's the same fucking shotgun in every fucking game. Let me get this guy. Nope, I know what it is. Come on, Matt. Thank you. Put all the weapons together. Let's crank out of the way. I can't believe they give you another survival knife. I think that shit's so funny. I need this. More than that. Let me stay with that. They got any herbs I can use? Put them together. I do need this this metal thing. Oh yeah. Put all the weapons together. Put this guy here. That's okay. And the metal thing. The shoddy rounds. Put the ammo up. Together.
don't know why we're fucking organizing.
I know, it's just bothering me a little bit.
Okay, that's good. Right there, can the screen hurt? Yeah, real good. Alright, so we're gonna put all that there.
I gotta get out of here.
It's pretty quick, honestly.
Yeah, I think we might just, like, finish it all the way. Might as well. We're so close. And then we'll just finish it all the way for Chris, and then we'll do it with Joe as well. I'm basically doing... I can kill this guy right now. We're basically doing, the good endings for both.
So I'm gonna show you the actual endings. They're basically the same. But we could go over,
the endings once we get there.
It only just differentiates with, like, who you save and all that stuff.
Hey, babes. Hey, baby Kratos.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, there's a lot of you. Can I hit him from here? Damn, I can. Who's got that accuracy?
Yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna have to cut the audio for a little bit because the controller is dying, but I'm gonna keep it going. So, I'll just text in the chat if anything.
Too risky.
a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action. I'll investigate this area a little further.
I guess if they do remake it, they can do more with Lisa and explain how she connects with Nemesis. Since Chris is the what-if scenario, I can show you the bad ending with him.
Thank you.
Now that I think about it, I wish I had a new game plus so I can show y'all the fits. Mo discs are to unlock the levers to save Jill. We ain't doing that though. Sorry, wifey.
Thank you.
Low. He got a swag walk though. My boy's a model. We're almost there, folks.
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men. Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place. And unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Becca!
Don't move!
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent.
Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak! Rebecca!
Chris...
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
Okay.
What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
You have to manually do it with Jill.
To detonation.
The self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter. Shit, it's those nasties again.
Chris, if Brad's still up there, please try to get in contact with him.
But...
leave them up to me.
All right. Clean him up.
No problem.
W. Rebecca. I really need to bring her back.
Ugh.
Yep, yep. That is the evil ending. There's a little bit of variations there.
Is.
Sorry I wasn't speaking all that time. My controller died, so I couldn't really freaking do anything about it. I had a little charge. But what's cool about that, if you let Rebecca die by the hunter, like in the last video, she would have never been able to set off the self-destruct. So you, if you wanted to self-destruct the mansion, which you should, you have to do it manually. And if you don't do it at all, the mansion is still active, and then she's still freaking Resident Evil 2 happens earlier. You know what I mean? But yeah, I wanted to let Rebecca die because, you know, that's a horrible ending. And two, I probably should have saved Jill. It would have taken longer. But basically, you're going to see it in the Jill run. But she's imprisoned by Albert. Well, she basically died when the whole shit exploded anyway, so. Yeah, that's the Chris run. There's a little bit of variations here and there with, like, how the ending is the same. But the bad ending is everybody dies except one of you. And, yeah, either the mansion doesn't blow up. Pretty cool, right? Alright, let's jump into this Jill one. Grogu. You know, the only thing I wish I did, and I'm going to do this for, like, future games, is that I should probably play it in advance, because a lot of the unlockables you get is in New Game Plus. So I couldn't do any of the, I wrote in the text, I can't wear any of the fucking outfits, because you got to beat the game first. Which kind of sucks. See? Closet key. And it also gives you weapons and stuff like that, based if you finish it early on or not. But it's kind of weird, like, if you click a save file, then it doesn't load up properly. It's very wonky. They need to fix that if they do, decide to remake it. So, with Jill Run, since it's the canon one, which I believe is the canon one, we're gonna adjust this real good. So, you get New Game Plus, you get Real Survivor. It's pretty cool. Let's jump in this. I don't know if you click once again, if they let you jump in as Jill, and then it's like a New Game Plus. It's kind of weird. I really don't get it. They should really, like, explain it. Alright, let's do this. We are back in the fray. I'm gonna keep the explosives, because I have so much of it. That crank don't work for this, right? I gotta go back here. I could pick it up. I have the space for it. Oh no, I don't. 12 blocks away. It's less than this. Handy. Thank you. Yeah, but I'm gonna make sure the next Resident Evil, which is gonna be the Resident Evil 3 remake, I'll probably have to play it first. Not on stream. I don't know why I can't fucking talk. I guess I'll play first, not on stream, so that I can unlock everything, so you guys could see and experience everything. Because I want you guys to see everything that the game offers, so if you guys could try it yourself. See how the dialogue elaborates a lot more? Makes it seem like freaking Jill is the canon playthrough. The game's great, but there's like little tweaks here and there that they could adjust to make it just a little bit better. So that's why I think maybe it's a good idea to remake it, but I don't know. I guess I love this game so much where it's just like, I don't want them to fuck it up. Because especially what they did with Resident Evil 3. You're going to see how much shit I talk about Resident Evil 3. Because it was not good. Shut up. Is he dead? Wow, one shot. Let's go. Obliterated my health. Something here? That's weird. Get some health here. Alright, I need the grenade launcher. I'm dragging it. My back. Dun dun. Dun dun. It's a lot of fucking Terminator music. Bro, it's a fucking grenade launcher. Thank you. I'm sure I got it. Oh, I got a lot. What are you doing? There you go. Alright, that knife? It's a sexy knife, honestly. Is there another spider? Oh shit, there was. dokey. Sorry, gang, the missus came home, so I'm just gonna talk to her a little bit, but I'm still gonna keep the gameplay going.
God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
That sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
The magnum rounds are useless because I'm not going to kill Barry, so there's no point in having them. Yeah, guys, sorry about this. Still talking to the waifu. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you do like what you see, please give me a follow. I really appreciate it, guys. Alright. BRBs.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me and go on ahead.
Okay.
Main goal, save Chris. If they remake, they should make Ada have a connection here. Like her dad was a scientist or something.
We back, boys. Let me make sure you guys can hear me.
Yeah,
beautiful. Okay. So the main objective is to just save Chris. So far, we got all the discs. We just got to find the two other terminals. One is in that middle section, and then the third one is in by the self-destruct. So let's go do that. Let's do the second one here. Go away, my guy. Let's do this right here. Unlock this so I can get rid of this key. Yes, goodbye. Terminal right here. Dude is ugly. Where is it? It's probably on the other side. Yeah, it's on the other side. It's right in here. I don't know if I save Chris if he does the self-destruct for me. That's what I forgot. Maybe he does. Hopefully he does. So I don't have to deal with that bullshit. So I should probably like save him first more than anything. Damn, bro. I didn't need to do that. Yeah, so I think for the next Resident Evil game, or just in games in the future, I'm gonna have to play them first. Just so I can unlock everything so you guys can see everything. Because I hate how I wasn't able to do anything with this because, you know. Let me get rid of this. Go over here. Let's see what they got in here. Guess I'll put the disc in first. Go get Chris. Then I'll get the fueling thing. Oh, nice. So I don't need it. Combine. Thank you. Grazie, grazie. Right, let's put this here. Go. I got more shotgun shells somewhere here. It's probably up here. Oh, well, no. Okay. That's good. I don't need this. Yeah, let's go do, let's go get Chris. Damn, can't believe we're already done, we're gonna be done with the second Resident Evil game. It's kinda wild. Right up here. There we go. Oh, damn, he died quickly. Wasted a shot. I missed. Still got one left. Getting up? I'm gonna interrupt this in the meantime. Yeah, understandable. Get rid of me. So we'll get rid of the shell. go get Chris. I will put the fuel in this bitch. It's only one cell? That's kind of crazy. Forgot I need the Wesker key. In my last run, I don't know if you noticed, but when, I finished the Tyrant with Chris, I was like circling around Wesker. Because he usually drops a key, but I guess he only drops a key if you go through this cutscene. So now we got that. Let's go in here. See, this is how you know it's the cannon run, because she has a cautious walk. Okay, look at them jiggle effects. I find that shit so funny that they decided to animate that. Turn on the elevator. You mean bobbing and weaving? Professional at those. Okay. Let me bring some shoddy rounds. And that assault. There we go. I'm gonna bring my pistol just in case things go down. I'm pretty sure I have more. Yep. Damn. 72 bullets. Shit, crazy. Damn. How much do I got? That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. Pistol. There you go. That. Give me one more just to take measure. Okay, that's good. She takes a lot of damage, so better to be safe than sorry. See, they could work on this too. Like, he was being shady, pulled a gun on me, and now we're just cool like that? Like, come on now. Grazie, grazie. See, they could combine all this dialogue together, bro. If they remade it. See, this is good. I guess maybe don't have the Tyrant fight here. Have them unlock it as they leave. And then freaking you can have them being like, oh, my creation. And it just permanently kills them. But then, like, your first real encounter. Oh, no. It still maintains. If he kills Albert here, then it's perfect. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, so then just keep the same thing. This is perfect. I guess maybe just keep the whole, like, actually impaling him, because it makes more sense how he got infected. Ooh, damn. Ooh, damn. Stop it, I'm sensitive. Key, Wesker. Where'd he go? Oh, he's gone, gone. What? I don't even know this. Okay, that unlocks, but since I'm not missing anything, that's so weird. I guess that's only for the Chris run? So how am I gonna lock my baby boy Chrissy? Oh, that's how it gets unlocked. So I gotta go back to, like, read him? I could kill these guys, why not? Whoa, I'm about to die. Did not even fucking notice. So stupid. You should have came out instead of waiting for me to get there.
So everything's taken care of?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
So now the only thing left to do is just save and then gear up. It's gonna be dangerous because I ran out of shotgun rounds, so I really don't know how this is gonna turn out. Because basically you're gonna see there's gonna be a whole encounter, but I have to take care of my friends as well. Why not? I could get him. Whoa! Turn around! Damn it. He's gonna slash me. Yep. It's okay, we could use this. Thank you. I was wondering why I was gonna get back to fine. See what we got here. Wow. I really don't have anything. Let me just save real quick.
Yes, please. Up for more health. Do I have a stack one? I don't. It doesn't really matter. Let's get out of here. Oh wow, more rounds. Nice. The full squad. We're missing Rebecca, but still. That sucks. I should have waited. Shit, I should have waited. I'm gonna waste the health. Fuck it. Use this one.
Is that good, man? Is that good? See, I feel like the Jill run is the canonical run. I know I said that wrong, but fuck you. But yeah, I think it's great. So there could be a little minor tweaks just so I can improve it, but it's still pretty good. I wonder, is there any, like, things I could grab here? No, there's nothing. Wow, that's crazy. The only thing that would make this perfect if, like, Albert came and, like, fucking, he was here first and you have, like, a standoff with him, but then, like, the Tyrant pops out and, like, fucking, you know, kills him. Pretty good. Damn, bro, you couldn't have given me two people? That's foul. You leave my boy alone, bro. Oh, shit. Grab me instead. Let me go! How much health do I got? I'm still fine. Great. Two. Three. Four. 5, 6, 7, 8, damn. 9. Yeah. Basically beat his ass. Can that please? Dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh, you're fucking dead, bro. You're fucking dead. Bye! And voila, ladies and gentlemen. The canonical, I know I said it wrong, suck me off, good ending. I don't even need to call it good because it's just the ending. Yeah, I really want them to get together, bro. They really need to fucking, like, lock that down. It's been so many fucking years. Just make them, let them be together. Another person I'm missing is Rebecca. Shame. And yeah, guys. That's it. That's the end of Resident Evil. Holy shit. We're really zooming through these, huh? Yeah, it's amazing. It's one of my favorite games. I truly recommend it. I think I'm gonna start doing this every time I do finish a game. Let me see how much it is on PlayStation. Resident, I can take this off. I'm not. Resident Evil 2002, PS5. Let's see how much it is for. I can't believe this. Bro, it's a great time to be a freaking PlayStation owner. It's $5 as well. So if you have a PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, you could play this game for $5. So if you really did enjoy the content, please, by the way, give me a follow if you did. Check it out. Pay those $5. I promise you, you'll have a great time. Because even after you finish the game, there's a lot of weapons you can unlock. I think there's like a custom handgun that you could get that shoots like a 3-round burst. You could also get the rocket launcher and it could be infinite ammo. Like I said, there's another game mode, Real Survivor. It's kind of like just like a harder difficulty. And yeah, guys, I'm really glad you guys enjoyed it. The next Resident Evil game that we're going to play is Resident Evil 3. After that, I'm thinking we're going to jump into how it's gonna go, it's gonna be Resident Evil 3, then we're gonna go Resident Evil 2, then we're gonna go to Code Veronica, then we're gonna do Resident Evil 4. We're gonna do Code Veronica, we'll do Revelations, we'll do 4, we'll do 5, and then we'll do Revelations 2, and then we'll do 6. So we still have like a lot of games to go, but that's the timeline. Oh, and then we could do 7 and 8 as well. So I don't really like those, but if I'm basically going to play every Resident Evil game that I can play on this console, I'll do it. Alright? But yeah, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys watching. You guys are wonderful people. And yeah. Be good. Always be... Oh, shit, see? Let's go! That's the freaking 3-round burst I was talking about. Be ever wonderful. I really love you guys. And yeah, thank you so much. Have a great night, right, guys? Bye.